quick around the back of the court.
Of his game today. That was a fabulous shot there. Oh, it's delightful. There.
That's also been a feature of the Baghdatis' run over the fortnight, this two-hander down the line.
Certainly had a chance there. Awfully close, that forehand from Federer.
Just be the turning point in this final.
Now, what an incredible point.
Did well to close that down, Federer. This time for Federer, he watched that one right on the strings. That's long. That did look long overall from the chair.
Oh, that's impressive. Get away with a volley like that, push right down the middle of the court. Asking to get put in hospital with his shot.
just a genius point from Federer.
How depressing would that be?
This looks nasty. That's cruel. That'll do. Federer claims Grand Slam title number 7, and you wonder if we've just witnessed the start of a Grand Slam year for the world number 1. Federer in 2 hours and 47 minutes and a 4-set victory. Enjoy the moment. Thank you.